there's a huge day and night difference compared to before Diwali and after Diwali. We are riding after like 4 days after Diwali today, and I mean, we could notice a huge difference in the pollution. So I think the main cause for this pollution is because of the crops that are burning in and around Delhi, and plus people burning crackers.
We have started riding, so things have become very worse. The pollution hai and hamari throat choke hota hai, eyes pain ho rahi hai. Things have, like, there's a huge difference between post and pre-Diwali. So we request everyone to take a step forward in reducing this amount of pollution, because every bit counts.